everyone, my name is Natasha Barnes and I'm an artist from South Africa. I live and work in Ballito and I've been painting for the last 25 years. I'm almost 50 years old and I'm completely self-taught. My mom realized I had a talent when I was very young and always gave me the freedom to do what I want. I'm so grateful for them because through that, my passion for this wonderful craft has just blossomed. My vision for the future is to just keep painting, keep turning out big, bright, beautiful abstracts, and to see how far it can take me. For a self-taught artist, I think I might be on key. I'm very grateful to be invited by the Travelling Art Gallery to exhibit with them in Germany. They've got such a great ensemble of amazing artists and I think it's going to be an absolutely fantastic tour. So to Barbara and her team, thank you very much for the invitation. As a South African artist, getting to exhibit abroad is always a dream come true and it is surely a huge privilege for any of us.